Previously on Lords and Ladies.
Lady Emeria, Marquis Valentine asks for an audience.
Thank you, Lawrence.
My lady.
My lord.
And now, an all-new episode of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Acer Corporation.
My lady.
My lord.
My lady, there is a matter of great importance I must bring to your attention.
My lord, there is?
Indeed, my lady, there is indeed. From the very first moment we met, upon that distant forest path, there has been sunlight in the autumn leaves blazing like the colors of your hair.
Oh, my lord, you should not speak so.
But, my lady, I must.
My lord, no, I forbid you. This cannot be, this must not be.
But why, my love, why?
My lord, it is too dreadful. Do not force me to speak the words.
My lady, I beg of you, I must know. I would rather die than not know.
Yes, my lord, we should both be dead, for this shame is too great for the living. My lord, I am... My lord, I am your long-lost sister.
So tragic. Will we ever get together?